chance, played along the wing. Puck scooped up by Natchez. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
And everybody wants to get into the game, get a first shift in. That's not going to happen. In the first minute, we have our first penalty.
Aho's getting some ice time with this power play, and it's his zone ability that could be a difference maker in terms of generating offense here, guys. I'm going to be watching for that.
Washington's got it in the defensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. Puck grab by Hagelin. The Capitals have it in the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck. Aho's taking it from his own end. Gains the zone through center. And now it's grabbed by Jensen. And they clear that puck. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
They got to do a better job entering the zone here. They don't have a shot on net, and it's turning into a...
He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Carolina's up early. Impressed by the way they're playing so far.
Really, I am. We talked to their coaches this morning, and they said, like every team, you want to start quickly, but this is about perfect.
Ovechkin's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Kuznetsov. What a save by Anderson. Knocks the puck loose. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Washington's got the puck. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Capitals play it along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Jensen. Played off the post. Again.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Hurricanes have taken a 1-0 lead. Stahls won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Jarvis moves the puck. And now he passes up to Fast. Takes it at center. Here's a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Samsonov. Scores! What a shot!
Bang, bang. 2 goals in right around a minute 40.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he angles it across to Stahl. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And that one's broken up. Eller's moving the puck through his own zone. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Slides it quickly to Ferrabari. The Capitals play it along the boards. Sherry's got it along the wing. Denies him with the pad. Quick feed to Trocheck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Sherry. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Fires it and makes the save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Hurricanes have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And he comes up with the save. Directs it on over to Lorenz. Errant pass, and they can't connect. looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the stop. Puck picked up by McMichael. Battle along the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Quick pass to McMichael. And that's knocked away by Martinuk. Gets the puck in deep. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Hathaway. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save. Anderson's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Capitals win the faceoff. Quick shot. Fantastic save.
Anderson's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Through center. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Aho's gonna play it against the half wall. And he moves it up to Natchez. Here's a chance out front. Denies him! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Carolina's won the draw and they'll go to work. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Washington's got possession of the puck. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. Anderson's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Hurricanes are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Karabinen's got it against the boards. Quick feed to Carlson. Moves it on over to Mantha. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that's poked away by Shea. And makes the save.
Anderson's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Here's the shot. Comes up with the stop. Picked up along the boards by Mantha. Taken by Shea. Blocked in traffic. Takes the feed. Here they come on the attack. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Mantha. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. More than half the period has expired. Carolina's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jarvis. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And there's the whistle giving him a chance to exhale. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Hurricanes win the draw. Shut down by the blocker. Takes the feed. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick pass to Sheary. And that's poked away. Puck scooped up by D'Angelo. Across the line from center. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he says no! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Carolina's won the draw. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Washington's got it in their own zone. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Here we go, odd man rush here. Martinik's got the puck in his own zone. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Moves it to Stepan. Washington's got possession here in the neutral zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Denies him with a save. Nice pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Aho's got that third eye zone ability, which means he's fantastic at making those difficult passes to create the perfect chance for his teammates. Carlson's known for his thunderclap zone ability, which is that big booming slap shot from the point that he uses to score. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Moves it around along the half wall. The Capitals gain possession. He's got a little jump. All alone! Denies him on the breakaway! Pushes it across to Aho. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Oh, what a save in front! Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi. Slides it across to Hägglund. Shot! Denied by the glove, but the puck hops along! Receives the pass. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Looks to set up at the point now. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. The Hurricanes in transition at center. Snaps one here in the slot. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Couldn't complete the pass. Puck battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by Ferrari. Quick feed to Carlson. Washington's got it along the wall. There's a hit on the play. Puck grabbed by Eller. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Svechnikov's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Staal. Puts the puck on net. Makes the save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. In the final moments of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Washington's won the draw. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Hurricanes have it behind the net. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Trocheck's got the green light to try this move almost anywhere on the ice. The coaches have great faith in his ability, but he just can't complete it.
Off a stick. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Great poke check on the reach. Can't get it to go. Moves it to Jensen. Into the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Oh, what a denial by Anderson. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Nietzsche's plays it against the boards. Big save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Aho's won the draw. Unleashes a cannon! His reflexes on display tonight.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
The Hurricanes have it now. 8 seconds left on the clock. Oh, what a stop by Samsonov. Washington's got a hold of the puck. For period number one, we'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Hey fans, now is the time to check out your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
period set to get underway. The Hurricanes win the faceoff. Tries to get the puck over to Aho. And now it's grabbed by Wilson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Anderson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Lots of time left in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. Washington's won the faceoff. Oh, what a stick save! And there's another stop!
Anderson's had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Off his stick! Oh, what a great save by Anderson! Picked up along the wall by Slavin. Moves it quickly over to Bear. Moves into the slot! And the poke check! Oh, smart play! Carolina's got a hold of the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Quick feed to Sprong. Snaps one on net, and that's broken up. Shot. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Tara Binen's got it into offensive territory. Scooped up along the wall by Aho. Here's a short pass to Tara Binen. From one point man to another. Samsonov's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Quick pass to Orlov. Wrister, no room for that one to get through. Carolina's got it against the boards. Quick pass across to Sprong. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Manages to hang on. Goaltender's at the bench with the delayed penalty being called. They've got an extra attacker now on the ice. The Capitals will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
The Capitals have it against the wall. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Tries to the crease. Carolina's got the puck now. Taken by Pesci. Great defensive stick work on the play. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Washington's got the puck behind the net. Scrum along the boards. Moves it to Sheary. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice job to escape the zone. Moves the puck over to Kuznetsov. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. From the slot, wrist shot. Made the save on the play.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Washington's got it and they're on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Eller.
She's ready to go.
The Capitals fail to capitalize on the power play.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Washington's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he passes it up ahead to Sprong. There's a shot, and there's a great save by Anderson. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Washington's got the puck. With the puck. Scores! Anthony Mantha! Washington's got one back. Finally, all that effort has paid off.
The coaches have been telling them, stay at it, stay at it. Finally, with all the possession time they've had, they get rewarded.
Carolina's looking to break out. Moves the puck. Throws it in. Washington's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Hägglund. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Grabbed along the board by Hathaway. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick feed to Cole. Passes it to Svechnikov. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by Ferrari. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Slides the puck ahead to McMichael. Puts it on net. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Takes the feed at the point. And that's knocked aside with the stick by D'Angelo. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. Quick pass to Dow. Slides it back to the blue line. And that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Takes the pass. Washington's got it in the neutral zone. Dishes it to Dow. Slides the puck over. Oh, a clutch save!
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
The Hurricanes carried along the wall. Sends it in on the attack. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. The Hurricanes played along the boards. Orlov's moving the puck through his own zone. Up along the wing. Picked up along the boards by Protas. Puck scooped up by Ovechkin. Bears got it in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they won't connect on that one. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Makes it look easy with the stop.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner is a safe place.
Carolina's got control of the puck. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Drives it to the crease. It scores!
Now, this is a different level here. You get into your first playoff, and you're able to get on the board.
Past the midway mark in this period, it's all tied up. Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it to Mantha. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Aho's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi. Handles the puck. Quick feed to Aho. And just a little too much air on that one.
He knows the goaltender's going to smother the bottom half of the net. He wants to go right up top. Just a little bit too much.
Eller's going to play it against the half wall. And the puck's kicked free. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Oh, there's a great stop by Samsonov. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Samsonov. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Ferrari's gaining momentum. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. The Capitals take possession in the neutral zone. Here's a chance with the stop. The Capitals gain possession and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Taken along the wall by Sheary. Here's a short pass to Lorenz. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Slides it on over to Protas. Feeds the puck to Schultz. Quick pass to Sheary. Big time stop there. Pass to Martinik. Moves it to Stepan. Can't get it to go. Drives to the paint. Tremendous stop by Samsonov.
Smothered that in close chance.
Martinik's got it along the wing. Puck grab by Schultz. Moves it quickly over to Hathaway. Takes the feed. Gives them nothing in front.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Lorenz looks around. Poked away in the defensive end. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. And there's the save. Puts one on goal. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Kuznetsov's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Hurricanes win the draw. From in close, he scores his first career playoff goal!
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoffs, and you are pumped.
The Hurricanes have gone in front here late in the second. What are you seeing down there, Ray?
Well, I think they've played a good game, James, but they haven't been able to pop it open. But now you have a lead. Don't go try to make it 2 and 3 goals, but don't be conservative. Play the same way. Just keep your focus on getting to the intermission with the lead.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Svechnikov. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Keeps hold of the puck. Washington's got it from behind their own net. Late goings of this period. The Hurricanes are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Delayed penalty looming. That pass doesn't go. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
He's trying to make a defensive play, but he's in the wrong spot, so he reaches out a little bit of panic and gets burned for holding.
Carolina's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything. But you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Sends the pass over. Carolina's playing it through the neutral zone. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed to Dow. Now over to Jarvis. Here's a short pass to Dow. And they get that puck down the ice. And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say 3 is the magic number. Period number 3 is coming up next. Washington's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Centering pass. Oh, what a save by Samsonov. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Carolina's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Svechnikov. He grabs the puck here at the point. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Quick feed down low. The Hurricanes' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
A good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game, give themselves an opportunity to climb back in.
Pinned up along the boards. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. And some good footwork to kick it away. Moves it to Trocheck. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Saucer pass across. And makes the save. Samsonov's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous. Nobody's in control of the puck.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Kuznetsov's won a big draw on their own end. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. And he easily stops that one. Grabs the puck. Feeds it on over to Natchez. Quick feed to Aho. Gains the zone from the right. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Aho's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
The Capitals take it along the wall. Big time stop. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Moves it quickly over to Natchez. Looks to pass it to Slavin. Carolina's got it along the wall. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it to Bear. Sends a pass over. Puck exits the zone. Bear's got it in the defensive end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a short pass to Stahl. Takes it to the net. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Here they are on the attack. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Kotkaniemi's trying a little bit too much there. They're in the offensive zone. Just make a direct, simple, quick play. Probably better off than trying to do what he did there.
Moves it over to Eller. From the right side, they gain the zone. Here's a chance. Grabs it with the glove. Anderson's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. And that's knocked away. Nice zone entry from the left. Takes the feed. Washington's got it in their own zone. Eller's carrying it ahead. Carolina's got possession of the puck. The Capitals going to work on offense. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Sends it in deep. The Capitals have it against the wall. Taken by Orlov. They go on the attack through center. Here's a chance. Turned aside by the goaltender. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. The Capitals have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Puck picked up by Shea. The Hurricanes have it now. Sends it over to Pesci. Quick pass to Teravainen. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Hurricanes control the puck. And that pass can't connect. The Hurricanes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Capitals win the draw here in the neutral zone. And now he moves it quickly to Schultz. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Let's it go and makes the save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Hurricanes now lead by two. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Great heads-up play with the stick by Dowd. Nice pass. Great save from in tight.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
The Capitals have it behind the net. Moves it to Dowd. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Faust. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Puck scooped up by Van Riemsdyk. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. Aho's lugging the puck. Knocked away with the stick by Kotkaniemi. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Now he slides it up to Ovechkin. And he slides it quickly to Wilson. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Washington's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Quick feed to Slavin. That's off a stick. Washington's got the puck. Receives the pass. And it's a quick pass to Sprong. And they'll dump it in. The Hurricanes have it now. Moves it quickly over to Natchez. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And that slides right out to center ice. Tosses it to D'Angelo. Gets the puck over to Stepan. And here at center, that's intercepted. And that pass goes awry. Now a quick pass to Sprong. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. Carolina's gained possession. Here's a short pass to Stepan. The Hurricanes play it along the boards. Puck dumped in. Washington's got it behind the net. And the puck's booted away. And now he tries to get it across to Ovechkin. Battling for it along the boards. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Washington's grabbed a hold of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Great poke check on the reach. Denies him on the play. Can't connect on the pass. From center, they get into the attacking area. Fires one. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Carolina's on the attack. Quick pass to Lorenz. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Samsonov.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Poked away at center by Stepan. Takes a shot. And a great save. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Great reach with the poke check by Hägglund. Scooped up along the wall by Eller. Moves it to Svechnikov. Carolina's in transition.
The Hurricanes winning this game tonight in large part to the way that this second line is performing. They've been productive. They've been dominant when they're on the ice. And it gives everybody else a break as they can look to this line to carry the day.
Here in the late going of the frame, Carolina's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. The Hurricanes win it. Steps inside. Right up front. Close save. Quick reflexes. Anderson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Stalls won it in their own end. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Takes a shot. Glove save. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Who had the edge? Carlin's standing by with the answer.
Aho's been great at generating offense, and I've been impressed with his game in this one, guys.
The Hurricanes will go to work here in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Into the middle of the neutral zone. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Slides it across to Pesci. And now it's over to Fast. Slides it diagonally to Shea. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Trocheck. The Hurricanes looking against the half wall. Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net.
The Hurricanes could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Carolina's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. Feeds the puck up to Hathaway. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Dishes it to Svechnikov. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Makes the glove stop. Anderson's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Here in the later stages of this period, Carolina's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop with the paddle! And that's broken up. Gains the zone on the left wing. Rocks him on the play. Loose puck battle along the boards. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Washington's got it now. Denies him in front. Gets it over to Aho. Lets the wrister fly. It is all over. Ray, game seven, buddy.
Game sevens are the best. I mean, the do-or-die nature to it. Everything that you play for all year comes down to 60 minutes. I love it.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.